Police believe a driver had been drinking before he hit and killed a man walking along a busy St. Paul street. Police found Ta Ku Htoo lying in the grass along Larpenteur Avenue on the city's north side. Witnesses say that he was walking in the road because there is no sidewalk there. Two died from a head injury at the hospital. Police arrested Jeremy Ramps at the scene. Officer said they smelled alcohol on his breath.